I think he's right there. There he is. Oh, is he coming after me? Oh, okay, cool. Make things easy. Oh, no. I'm not getting off that easily. See, he thinks that he's coming after me. But I know better. Oh, isn't that cute? Whoops. Might as well scan him. Go ahead and get some hits on him while I'm getting the scan on. There we go. Oh, wait. Might as well finish. Oh, yeah.
Duh.
I'm dumb. Got a few times there. Flip-a-doo-doo. He's a little too far for the rails. No, he's not. A little too fucking squirrely for him. There's a good hit. He didn't like that. Ah, that was a miss. Oh, come on. Well, at least he's dead. Recall.
Yes, Commander. Returning to docking bay now.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about all that. Probably take care of that sometime. Probably do that soon. Shake the bobbleheads. Shake them, shake, 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 shake. I'm out to play.
Understood. Initializing fighter's data. I'm ready to go, Commander.
We'll get systems.
Multiple hostiles in this zone, Commander. Let's choose our targets wisely.
I can't see any more hostile craft on my scanners, Commander. That dude already tagging me? I haven't even started shooting him yet. Well, here. Enjoy. Grass is fucking grass. Putting night vision on just so it's easier to target. Nah, come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. There's a nice. Oh, come on! If I can't hit him point blank, I just fucking need to stop. That's annoying. There's a good smackaroo. Spec Ops? Oh, god damn it. Oh, good. They're already defeated. I'm just automatically defeated. I'll take that. I hate the Spec Ops. Fuck them. Whoa! Don't do that so quickly. Say goodbye to those shields again. They don't last very long on you, do they? Ah! Oh, come on, that had to have been a hit. Stop teasing me. Nah. It's not very smart to take your attention off of me to go after my fighter. Because then you just make it easy for me to target you. Yes, you're next. You're so next. Pretty sure that was a hit. Oh no! Eternity, are you okay? I saw you run into me. Always wondered about that. Wondered how long it was gonna take. The way we fly around together. Oh! That just had to fucking hurt. Hope you enjoyed death. Small target. Another small target. was gonna say, that's a little odd. It just ended up damn near the same distance away. How is he surviving so much of this onslaught? He's honestly giving me a couple of opportunities for this. So let's just see if we can get him. Okay, well. Fuck me. Okay. There, well, problem solved. Let's see, if it's an Alliance Challenger, I just can't hit it with shit. I really can't. There we go. I could barely tell it was a hit, but I could tell. He's trying to loot me. Oh, are you dead? I think you're dead. Say goodnight. Another one. Oh, this one's a Crusader. Oh, that's nice. Are you even bigger or smaller? You look like the exact same ship, honestly. I appreciate you guys trying to ram me. Jet ramming just hurts my shields. Doesn't really help you. I mean, you think hurting my shields helps you, but you know, then you look at my shields after about 10 seconds and I've already refilled them. So just give up on that and run. That hurt. 3, 2, 1, 0.
You got him. Well done,
Here, Python, Python, Python. Smack. Those big, fat, slim target. I still hit and miss occasionally. Oh. See, I wonder if they're gonna let me go ahead and get away with doing this. Or am I gonna just keep having to, like, try? Get it? Got it. This one? Got it. Might as well go for the full shebang. Whoops. Dumb. Pow. Okay, cool. Are you paying attention to if it's not me? Is that wise? I don't think it is. Shields, yeah, he's got his shields. Ooh, that was a nice hit. Whoever hit that, I saw that. Some AI got a good hit. Unless there is actually another player here somewhere, but I don't see anyone down here. Battles. I mean, we're winning. Taking a lot of losses. Damn, bro. That's embarrassing.
Well done, Commander.
That was like too fast. Touch, touch, touch. Hi, Vulture. Come hither. Too squirrely for rails. Nah, there's a good smack on the rail. Kind of even surprised I was able to hit him.
Understood. Initializing flight starter. I'm ready to go, Commander.
I've got a couple of them coming after me now, eh? Focus on this guy.
Yes, Commander. Focusing fire now.
Yeah, that's the reason. Because he's going to come after you. And I'm going to come after him. Bet that railgun to the face didn't feel good. Kinda surprised I was able to get that shot off. I feel like somebody's shooting at me and I just simply don't care. Like, I'll get to you. Don't worry. Wait your turn. Patience is a virtue. I am running low on one of those guns. Oh, really? You want to do that again, huh? Pop goes the weasel.
Needle.
Dunzo. Next. Hey, let's see how easy he's making this. Not. That's the answer. He's not. That's fine. I'll make it easy. That's going to be enough for this episode. If you enjoyed what you saw, like and subscribe, and come back for more.